What is up, guys and gals? It is June 23rd, 9:50 a.m. And today, I am going to Pride Fest in St. Louis. I've never been. It's always been on my bucket list to go to a Pride Festival. So we're gonna mark that off today. Also, I've never made out with a lesbian. Really want to do that. So hopefully we can check that one off this weekend too. I'm gonna go pick up my BFF and we're gonna go get it. This is my outfit today. This shirt is from H&M. These shorts are from H&M. These socks I stole from my sister. I have my Vannies on in this backpack from Walmart. Also, I have some sunglasses in there. Also from, actually no, they're from Dollar General. Get in, bitch, we're going shopping. Update, we made it. I'm coming out. I want the world to know. I got to let it show. To finish vlogging yesterday because I was so exhausted, but long story short, it was a really good time. We ended up leaving because we were very tired because we had been there like all day and we were like dancing and screaming. It was so much freaking fun. Everyone was so nice, but I did not find a lesbian to make out with, and today's the last day, so I gotta make it happen. So it is like 8 a.m. and I'm exhausted, but I cannot wait to go back today because today is the parade. So I'm going to get up and get ready and I'll be back shortly. Okay, today's outfit. I got this crop top from Forever 21. These overalls from Charlotte Russe, boots from Target, and my backpack from Walmart, and then this pen that I bought off some man yesterday. I don't know, he was selling them. So let's freaking go.
Hey, we made it to day two's.
Light the thing that showed me how. if I put my car in park, it's gonna die, so I'm gonna have to sit here on the brake till the battery charges. But it's so freaking loud. Let me see. Just like that, it died. Anyways, I finally made it home after 2 very long days. I'm exhausted, I'm very tired, but I literally had the time of my freaking life. It was so fun. I met so many fun people. I even met like a bunch of straight people that were just there to like hang out and have a good time. It was so freaking fun. I cannot even explain how much like fun I had. Everyone was literally so nice. I got hugged by like 20 million random people just because they just wanted to hug me. I don't know. That's just how everyone was. And it was such a good time. My heart was so freaking full the whole time. I wish every freaking day was Pride. It literally, if you have never been to a Pride festival, I highly recommend you go, even if you are freaking, even if you're gay or straight, anything in between. Go to a Pride festival. It's so much fun. It really just like teaches you that we're all just freaking humans trying to live our lives and have a good time. I really hope that you guys love this vlog. I had so much fun making it. If you like this video, then obviously give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like this video, give it a thumbs up. You can subscribe if you want. I just wanted to show what Pride was all about and show how much freaking fun I had. But that's about it. I'll see you in the next video.